3D models can enhance your videos a lot, be it to create an easy view on complicated things or for special effects. You can even use them to plan a construction project or send them directly to a 3D printer. This video gives you a quick startup guide in Blender, a leading open source 3D modeling solution. You start with one of the basic shapes. Default is the cube. Some people like to have the bottom of their model on the virtual ground. Simply drag one of the coordination system arrows to reposition it on the depending axis. If you need exact values, you can set them in separate fields. To change the size of a selected object, click the scale button and move your mouse. Like always, you can set exact values afterwards. For changes that only affect parts of the model, you need to switch from object mode to edit mode. We are going to make the base of our house longer. So change the selection type to face mode and select one object face by clicking on it with your mouse's right button. Choose the extrude region option and move your mouse to pull the face out of the cube. Now we are creating the roof. Select both top faces at a time by holding shift while you right click them. Click on subdivide. Afterwards, change the selection type to edge mode and select the center edges on the top face. Choose the translate option and pull up the roof. Select the material tab and add a new material. Choose a new color for the roof. Change the selection type back to face mode. Rotate the object by pressing the center mouse button and moving the mouse around. This allows you to select all top faces. Mark the material you just created and click on Assign. Finally, switch back to object mode. This will prevent you from unintentionally changing your object. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to have a look at my other videos. If you like, subscribe and follow me on your favorite social media to stay informed about the latest news and uploads.